In this video, we have given that a is equal to 2 plus root 3 by 2 minus root 3 and b is equal to 2 minus root 3 by 2 plus root 3. Then we have to find the value of a square plus b square plus ab. So if we multiply a and b, then it will be equal to 2 plus root 3 by 2 minus root 3 times 2 minus root 3 by 2 plus root 3. And 2 plus root 3 will get cancelled, and 2 minus root 3 will also get cancelled, and it will be equal to 1. And if we add a and b, then it will be equal to 2 plus root 3 by 2 minus root 3 plus 2 minus root 3 by 2 plus root 3, and 2 minus root 3 times 2 plus root 3 will be LCM, and we will get 2 plus root 3 square plus 2 minus root 3 square. And 2 plus root 3 square will be 4 plus 3 plus 2 times 2 times root 3 will be 4 root 3. And 2 minus root 3 square will be 4 plus 3 minus 4 root 3. And 2 minus root 3 times 2 plus root 3 will be 2 square, that is 4, minus root 3 square, that will be 3. And 4 root 3 will get cancelled. And 4 plus 3 is 7, plus 4 is 11, plus 3 will be 14, and 4 minus 3 will be 1. It is a plus b. And if we square it both sides, then a plus b whole square will be equal to 14 square, and it is a square plus b square plus 2ab is equal to 196, and it is a square plus b square plus 2 times, and ab is equal to 1, that is 196. So a square plus b square will be equal to 196 minus 2, that will be 194. And we have to find the value of a square plus b square plus ab. And a square plus b square is 194 plus ab is 1. So it will be equal to 195. It is 195.